do is adore you all of the time. I'd like to
I'm learning to fly the drone much better. No crashes this time. No VR. Just your regular flying. I'm not in beginner mode, so I can go as high as I want to, up to a certain distance. A certain height and a certain distance. It's more than 30 meters, though. It's maybe 90 meters. And absolutely flew it perfectly. Used the return to home button, went up to 120 feet, and came home and came down and landed, I would say, within inches of where it took off from. So the experience is getting much better. All right, I take the drone out today with a friend of mine, and had a great flight, a little windy. But the drone actually fought the wind really well. It would hover pretty good, and it you could sure tell when you were going either with the wind or against the wind. With the wind, it would really scoot across the sky. And against the wind, it had a rough time, but it still did it. So I took it up a little higher today and a little farther away. No crashes whatsoever again. I think I'm getting a little better at it, at least.
I'd like to